New at 10 o'clock, a Pensacola man's been charged with 20 counts of child pornography. This is 70-year-old James Coleman. Escambia County deputies say they found the obscene images on his laptop. He was arrested today and remains in jail tonight on a $300,000 bond.